TXT concert. I got in at like 8 yesterday and we just had food and went to K-Town, and now it's the next day. Today is the TXT Saturday concert and we're just hanging out because we have sound check today. But yeah, I'm in LA. It's a little gloomy, but I'm really excited. Getting major culture shock. The K-pop stores were insane and I pulled the last few photo cards I need for Taeyeon, which is kind of crazy, but yeah, I'm really excited and I will try to vlog, but I'm just keeping in the moment because I've never been here before, so I'm so excited. I'm ready. My Taeyeon necklace. We're going in. So bad at vlogging. It is Sunday. It's day 2 of TXT in LA. We are slowly getting ready. I took a body shower and like did my skincare and do my makeup after my friend gets out of the shower. But last night was a dream. It was crazy. We had VIP soundcheck and I saw TXT so close. It was crazy. I don't think I can talk about how my friend works for Live Nation. And that's how we got the VIP. Our section is on floor, but it wasn't VIP. But since she works for the people doing VIP, I got to experience it and it was amazing. We're not like front row, so there's like 5 rows and then there's another section. We were third row from that, but in the front, and like they hung out in the front the whole time and like could definitely see you. It was so cool. Definitely got interactions from Kai. There is a specific thing for LA. It's like the lucky draws for Pulpiverse. I hate her, but I did that and I actually pulled her, which means I got OT5, so I have an OT5 set photo cards for that, which is so cool. I'm gonna go back today and get one because you can go with like your ticket. So I have a ticket for today, and I'm gonna see if I can maybe trade that card for Tan's like lucky draw from the album, but we'll see if people are trading those. I saw someone trying to trade like an OT5 set for just one lucky draw, so we'll see. I got some merch, got some stuff from VIP, and yeah, you guys saw kind of that, but it was just kind of a mess. But it was such an amazing performance. I didn't know that this was the first stadium for TXT in the USA, I believe. So it was really emotional, and the boys are so sweet, and little Subin crying, bless his heart. And yeah, we got like a new song, we got some new outfits. Oh, they sang Moa Diary at soundcheck. Amazing, love that song. Cat and Dog was great. And yeah, there were celebrities there. Hitman Bang was there, which is cool. They didn't bring out anyone, I thought they would, but we'll see if like Coi Leray comes or something. But
I've been here for day two. Kind of did the same makeup. My tan necklace. I'm wearing Sphinx because it's short, and then I have just boots, but it's a farewell concept. Oh, I got this yesterday. It says, X Sweet Mirage. Hopefully you can hear that, but cute.
Sounds good.
Good.
Okay. Let's do it.
There.
Take your sticks.
Okay. Well, you're always good. You're always amazing. They say in the door for us, past the door for us, there was an amazing solo performance.
This is my second time recording this because I just looked at it and it was 11 minutes long of me showing a haul of stuff that I got at the TXT concert, and I had not edited the TXT vlog, so I explained things a little too much, so I'm gonna try to do this super fast. But yeah, had VIP, I went to both days, very very grateful. The second day ticket was super cheap and I had a better seat, which was kind of crazy, but that's why I went to second day. I'm super super grateful to be able to do that. I did not see TXT on their last tour. I did see them at Lala though, but I could not see, so I wanted to go to 2 days. I'm very grateful I got to see them VIP, pretty close, 20 feet away, got some interactions. It was super cool. But I'm going to do a haul. I did not end, the last clip was the concert and I just like didn't end the vlog, so I guess this is technically the end of my vlog. But the next day was Memorial Day and I just traveled LA because I'd never been before. So I don't have any, well, I have clips, but like not horizontal clips. So it's irrelevant to this vlog. But I'm gonna show you guys a haul of the things that I got. So I got this shirt from merch. Just says the name of the tour and then has the tour dates on the back. I got a few albums and I will put up a picture of all of my pulls because I don't want to get them out. But I did finish my TXT album collection. I just needed 3 more albums. So I needed Chaos Chapter Freeze, the U version. I needed Fighter Escape, the Fight version. And I needed Blue Hour, the VR version. I also got the Johnny AO Digipack.
because I needed this. Yeah, great haul. Pulled some of the tan pieces I needed. Also, you guys will be able to see in that photo the Pulpiverse Moazone photo cards that I pulled. Yeah, let's move on to the Yeti stuff that you got. So these were the like posters for both days. It was Feel Like Summer for day one and Our Summer for day two, I believe. You got a poster set, and then here's just the second poster. This is like the prettiest VIP merch bag ever. I've never done a K-pop VIP before, so maybe I'm biased, but it's super good. You got this clear bag that says Act Sweet Mirage on it. Got a bandana. Some buttons, which are super cute. And then obviously the lanyard. It is the lenticular. And it says Tomorrow by Together on it. Super cute. Got a lot of freebies. One of my favorite freebies is this Supin Barbie freebie I got. BT21 store. I didn't go too crazy, but I feel like I went crazy. Cutest little bag ever. But I got two Koyas. So I got just a regular Koya keychain. And then I got this denim Koya, which I felt like it was so extremely indigo. So I had to get it. And then I got one of those blind boxes. This one is like a squishy sushi one. So I got a cookie. And then I did a blind box for charms. And I got a little RJ. And also we did the BT21 booth. If you guys have seen that on like TikTok or somewhere, it just opened the photo booth. So with my friends, and this is the photos we got. We stood in line and it was definitely worth it. They didn't have BT21 characters, unfortunately. So we just got the purple one, but hopefully they'll have BT21 characters later. And that's my vlog. Okay, I did it pretty fast. Still 5 minutes. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I didn't do as well as I did for some of my other vlogs. Just a new city. I'd never been to LA before. So I was taking it all in. But it was super fun. I am so grateful to have been able to go. And I can't wait for Lollapalooza. If you guys are going to Lolla, let me know. So am I. But yes. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye. Also, I miss my fellow Moas. I love you guys.